there are so many new products that come from, actually not just Manfrotto, because they are all now under Y-Tech Group, including Manfrotto, Joby, Gitzo, and some other. There's a lot, there's actually a long list under Y-Tech Group. And there's a lot of new products, especially came out on Photokina 2018. Let's check it out.
This video is sponsored by Manfrotto.
There are actually really loads of products here. Which one should I talk about? I do want to talk about the Gitzo tabletop tripod first. Yes, there's a tabletop tripod from Gitzo. I've never imagined that Gitzo would release a tabletop tripod, and it's a good one. But with typical Gitzo quality, it's really sturdy, especially for a tabletop tripod. Look at that. That's no play at all. That's no wobble at all. I'm trying so hard to push it. So this is the release for the ball head, yes. This is rather nice. Look at that. Carbon fiber. Ooh. Oh, you can extend it. Can you? How do you do that? Oh, yes.
No. Can you see?
Yeah.
This is showing you which is the position.
I almost broke something. So in fact, it's really simple. You just pull it out a little bit and then you can set it to lower angle. That is really simple. Sorry, Manfrotto, I think I prefer this one. It's still under your same group anyway, so doesn't matter. Wow, this is probably the best table tripod I've ever seen. Probably 3 kg payload. 3 kg payload, you can put a huge DSLR on it. I love it, actually. How much is it? 200 euro. You expect it's not going to be cheap, but really high quality. Yep, today, this is another day I'm with Kai. I'm just showing Kai this.
I mean, don't usually get too excited about tripods. They've got 3 legs, they hold stuff. This holds stuff and it's got 3 legs, but look at the quality of that. 3 kg payload. I mean, that is quite impressive.
Legs can
load
till 25 kilos.
Right.
Only the legs. When you touch the head, you have a very reliable legs.
Right. Oh, new information. So 25. The leg itself can actually take 25 kilos. It's just the ball head take 3 kilos. 55 pounds. It's a small kit. Now, okay. Actually, go back to Manfrotto. They have the Befree Live. You must have heard of the Befree Live lineup. This time it got this Manfrotto Befree GT. GT stands for, I don't know. The very advanced take 8 kilograms, this take 10 kilograms, and this go higher. This one a bit stuck, yeah. And what's more, this is the new Befree 2-in-1. Because this is the first time Manfrotto have this tripod that it turns into a monopod. When you see the red, you can remove it. Take the center column here, put here, there, and then become a monopod. Yeah, somebody else have that monopod, transform monopod, but if you want it for Manfrotto, you got it. Now, anyway, one more choice. Now, this is not Manfrotto, this is Joby. I mean, now they are under the same company, right? So they are obviously sharing ideas. Basically the same one from Manfrotto, but more ergonomic design. GorillaPod 5K Video Pro. It doesn't mean that it takes 5K video, but just a name. Well, in a nutshell, this is the GorillaPod with a Manfrotto Befree Live tripod head on top of it. This is also a Manfrotto compatible plate. They come with this arm as well. You can put light, mic, or your monitor. Also, it's a really good value because you don't have to get a GorillaPod leg and then buy this head separately. Now it comes in the same package. So this takes 4 kilograms, and that's a smaller one, takes 3 kilograms. 4 kilo, 3 kilo, 4, 3, yeah. Same tripod head, same fluid head, different legs. Now, there's also this hard suitcase thing, suitcase. Actually, it looks like a normal suitcase you take to travel, but in here, you can open it like that. You can put laptop, something like that. And here, you can access to the top part of your inside, so you can have your lens, the most used lens and camera up here. So inside, all your main compartment of all your lenses, cameras, obviously you can customize it, and you can take the whole thing out. Yeah, like that. You can just use this as your normal travel suitcase. You see, this is tailor-made to that. So in normal day, you can use this as your camera case, and when you travel, when you're not on assignment, you travel on your own, use this as your normal travel bag. So this is for the soft cases. This is a new design they learn from, they get the technique from like normal suitcases and make it into camera cases. The fact is they are lighter than a lot of this kind of similar camera nutcase case suitcase thing, because they are under 4 kilograms. And this one you have you can put it on your shoulder. And because why is it on front, not on the back? Because it keeps you away from the dirty wheel. So they also got this hard case. This is unique by Manfrotto because they make tripod, isn't it? It's as obvious that you can put your tripod on the Manfrotto case. So it's just wrapped around four sides, and then there is a little pouch thing here. Like that. Maybe not single-handed. So I hope you enjoyed this highlight video of all the new things coming out from Manfrotto and Y-Tech Group, Gitzo, Joby, blah blah blah, all their brands. Yeah, good stuff.